Hi guys, today I would like us to talk about the Spanish latte. Spanish latte is basically espresso with normal milk and condensed milk. It's slightly sweeter than the normal latte, but not too much sweet as the flavored latte. Do our recipe on how to make a Spanish latte, either at home or in a coffee shop. Spanish latte comes either iced or hot. So I'll be sharing with you both of the recipes in this video. For making the cold or iced Spanish latte, we're going to first extract our espresso. Then we will need a shaker to mix our drink. If not, you can just use any jug to mix, but a shaker would be the perfect one. Use 60 grams of condensed milk. Then we'll add the normal milk. Then we'll shake it together. Put our ice into the cup, then pour in our shaken Spanish milk, then add an espresso. Simple as that. You can try it either at home or in a coffee shop. This recipe, if someone likes something which is more sweet, I would recommend to increase on the Spanish sauce. If someone likes less, you can lessen on it. So for our hot Spanish latte, we're going to extract espresso as any other coffee. Then we're going to use 30 grams of our Spanish sauce. We'll add in our normal milk, then steam it all together. This will make a perfect mixture for the sauce and the milk. If you're someone who likes sweetened coffees, I would recommend you to try the Spanish latte because it comes iced and hot and it's really amazing. You can really feel the taste of the coffee and it's a great experience. So you can try it either at home or in a coffee shop. Let me know down in the comments. I'll leave the ratio and the recipe down below in the descriptions. If you like the video, leave a thumbs up for me. Subscribe to the channel and let us play this video so that we can educate more baristas and more home baristas. Thank you so much for watching. Until next time.